Started the 9th of June 2018 with the Irish National Sporting Kildare and met Stallions Paddocks. Matt, gay horse is Paddock here.
Yeah, gay horse. Hello. Hello. Gorgeous horse to you. My best buddy. And you my best buddy, aren't you? And you my best buddy. And you my best buddy, gay horse. Aren't you? And you my best buddy. Aren't you, gay horse? Aren't you? And you my best buddy. Aren't you, gay horse?
Probably better broadcast than the one I have. The ones that have been biting the fence. But the ones that you took over the other side.
Yeah.
By the stables there. Yeah. From biting the fence. They're probably better. They're actually probably nicer ones than the ones you took at them biting the fence. They're actually probably nicer ones. You know that? Are any of those, would that be a good angle of Palpacini to get a photo of?
No, I'm over here.
Huh? No, I mean, if it went over there, would it be a good angle of...
It wouldn't, his bum was facing us.
But yeah, you can see his face, no? Oh, gay horse. Hello, gay horse. Hello, gay horse. You're magnificent, aren't you? You're amazing horse. I hope to get a chat with you in the stable today. But I had no chat with you the other day. Do you know that? How long did that last video?
24 minutes.
You're a magnificent horse, aren't you, gay horse? Aren't you? Amazing horse, you. Eating the fresh grass this side, are you? Nice, isn't it? Much nicer this side, isn't it? Yeah. Did you get that? That horse is my best friend, by the way.
Yeah,
you see that horse? That horse is my best buddy.
That's so cute.
His name is Gay Horse 10. Gay Horse 10. That's my best buddy.
Yeah. Aww.
Yeah, he's my best buddy. I know him a year, nearly 4 months now.
Nice.
I love him.
He's very handsome.
I love him.
Yeah, isn't he? Yeah. Beautiful horse, yeah.
I love him. I absolutely love that horse, yeah. I talk to horses.
Oh, that's good.
I talk to horses, yeah. I love him. I love him to pieces, so I do. I've got him on my wall at home. I have loads of canvases on my wall and some photos with me and him and everything, yeah. I love him to pieces. I love him to pieces, yeah. And then,
I'm sure he loves you to pieces.
Oh, he does. Oh, he does, yeah.
Have a lovely day.
Will do, thank you.
Where are you from?
Canada.
What part?
Western Canada.
Western Canada. In holiday here, is it?
Yeah.
So like by where we live, we have a place called Spruce Meadows.
Oh, yeah.
Show jumping. It's a show jumping
place. Oh, very nice.
Yeah.
And do you
do show jumping yourself?
I used to.
Oh, yeah, yes, every year. Did you win anything?
I used to be really, really good at it, yeah.
Yeah.
So now I have a horse and she lives on a lake with my uncle.
Is she thoroughbred?
No, she's a quarter horse. She's not supposed to jump, but
it's a quarter horse thoroughbred. Yeah.
No, I used to ride big warm bloods.
Yeah.
When I used to ride.
I love this horse too. You see this horse here?
He's pretty.
He's Italian.
Okay.
This horse is Italian. Ciao. Right. Ciao, hello, by the way. And he also understands English. Oh, Wartat. Wartat is his name.
Wartat. Ciao, ciao.
Ciao. Ciao, Bella. Ciao, Bella. Ciao, Bella. Hello, darling.
Hello, yeah.
Yeah. He's a gorgeous. Did you know any Italian?
No. Zero.
Have you ever been to Italy?
No.
I've been to Italy. I can say ciao and I can say grazie.
So that's grazie. Yeah, thank you. Yeah.
It's a lot.
Is there a racetrack here?
Not in the stud, but yes, stud. Close by there is.
Okay.
A couple of miles away.
There's a Cora and there's the Hutchestown.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Cool.
Yeah. Okay. Thank you for sharing with us.
No problem. See you now. Bye.
The other side, there's two, the paddocks are divided into two. And the other side, there's the biggest horse, the star of the stud, his name is Invincible Spirit. He's the very first horse on the left.
Okay.
He's the highest Duffy horse, 120,000 euro.
Ooh.
He pays one third of the income here.
Yeah, he does.
Yeah, he's 21 years old. And look at that horse. You'd never think he was 21. Just look at him. He looks like a 2-year-old.
Okay.
Look at him. And he has a son who's also the same size. His name's National Defense.
Thank you so much.
Yeah.
Take
he,
care.
He's the very first horse on the left as you go up.
Thank you. Enjoy your time with your friends.
All right.
Hello. Hello.
Gee, gorgeous of you. Thanks for the interaction. I think this is a way of making up for the other day, is it? Yeah, because I didn't get an interaction from you in the paddocks the other day, did I? Did I? Oh, you just have to wait for the bathroom.
Mm-hmm. Not a great photograph. Mm-hmm. If he keeps his nose over the fence. Great horse. Great horse. Great horse. Hello. He keeps his nose over the fence.
What, take her off?
Try and get yourself.